Shipping to Egypt. Hey, this is Mark from urelocation.com. Thank you for joining me and Julie for today's shipping segment. Without further ado, here's Julie.
Shipping to Egypt can be demanding. That being said, with the right information and preparation, it can be less consuming and less expensive. Many people ship or move door-to-door to avoid customs and port clearance. However, doing so can be rather expensive. To avoid this, it might be wiser to ship it to a warehouse in Alexandria, where you can pick it up. Because Alexandria is dense in population, it has more traffic, making it easier and less expensive to ship to. The documents that are usually required to ship to Egypt differ depending on what you are shipping. If you're moving personal effects and/or household goods, then you should consider these three forms: a packing list, a commercial invoice, and a certificate of origin. Remember when filling out the forms to enter the correct country dialing code. The country dialing code for Egypt is 20. You can find the link for all three below in the description. When shipping a car, however, door-to-door shipping can be very costly. You will find that most of the time, it would be cheaper to ship the car only to the port, such as Alexandria Port. Make sure that the year manufactured import rules are met. You can always double-check with the consulate or embassy of Egypt. You should also check with the consulate or embassy if you are an expatriate moving or shipping to Egypt. At times, if you are a student or a citizen moving back, they may have duty-free moving importing programs. To really save, if you have more than 5 boxes, by sea shipping can be an option for you. You might save a decent amount shipping to Alexandria. The profitable thing about shipping by ocean is that it is based on the dimensions of your items and not so much the weight. Another way to save is to ship it to Cairo International Airport. Shipping or moving door to airport takes about 5 to 10 days. The cost is something like $2 to $4 per pound. To get the best service, make sure your agent is IATA certified. IATA certified agents have a ranking system, thus more reliability.
Thanks, Julie. Remember to visit the below links for quotes and general shipping information. This is Mark from U Relocation signing off. Thank you and have a good day.